The sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel.
Of a goddamn weapon.
You.
Let me open this puppy up.
I'm so thirsty. I'm really dehydrated. Just a few sips, I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
You got it.
Oh.
I'm safe in here. The monsters can't get me. Who are you?
I'm Annie. And I can't fall asleep without him.
Will you find my teddy bear?
You can count on it.
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jen. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you.
You find anything?
Give me a weapon!
Oh!
Pass me a weapon.
Somebody throw me a weapon!
blood. Blood everywhere.
Come out, you coward!
Soaking into everything.
Save me!
And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. So much blood.
Give me a weapon now.
Find anything? My muscles are starting to cramp up. Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
Maybe there's something I can use.
If I can't last much longer without water. My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Give me a weapon.
the sooner... Whoa, great.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby.
Sure.
All right, excellent. You bring...
Ah!
What do we got here?
Inside!
Talk to James!
Where the hell did they put that?
I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you still alive and kicking.
Follow me, I'll take you
to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive.
Whoa! Don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
James will probably want to talk to you first. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see it.
We're taking a look.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge. I'm not letting you into the warehouse. Talk to James.
There's nothing I can do from here.
Whoa. Don't be sneaking up on people. I could have blown your bloody head off.
Thank you.
Holy shit, you're alive? How the hell is it possible you're still alive?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant. I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed. I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone?